Jesus. What a vision. What a destiny. What a divine intervention.
That's a And there isn't a comment between the last song and this one. Good or bad news? Mind up, my bad news first. Hands up, anyone who thinks that they're going to buy pants. Oh, not many takers. Right, well, just to let you know, we're standing in the most densely AIDS sufferer populated area of the UK, and we're also in the most at-risk age group, so someone here has made a mistake. The good news is that those of us that aren't going to die of AIDS are going to have such an insignificant life that it won't make a lot of difference how we die. Right, this one's for Mark Brown. It's called The Company. Golf GTI! Yeah.
Sister, you are talking crap. Keep your crap and no rats. Spend your days in happy ways. Your stupidity pays. You screwed us all in your parting phase. You'll meet us all again as we come crawling round the bend. Just our more tarnished lover who we think could be our friend. Welcome to your new great wall, the friendly face to which you crawl. Trust her to let you get your way. She'll preside over your decay. Set it across your face, any part of the storm. And truly unaddicted little girl, can't hear my words. You are like a cancer, a slow malignant growth, a glorified hole. I can't kid myself in all your pretty ways, but it up on the bank that you have no soul. Sugar and spice and all things pass on a medium. Mediocrity that dwells in you. A bundle of joy, keep it a toy. All of this and nothing too. Can't wait to get my clammy paws on you, to push you far away. To a little girl, and in your world, now you move in silence, causing well-positioned violence. With every blissful gasp, your life drifts away.
Thank you. Control of myself.
You promise so much that you cannot deliver. You're this soft touch that you cry like a river. You say one thing but then you do another.
You cannot resist any touch of a lover. Please God don't hurt me. Please don't destroy me. Please don't walk past me. Please don't desert me. Please don't ignore me. Please don't deny me. Please God don't hurt me. Please don't destroy me.
I will not screw you. I must not screw you.
I cannot screw you.
I must not screw you.
I will not screw you.
I must not screw you.
Oh, damn, I have.
Control of myself. Control of myself. I just want to be in control of myself. Control of myself. Control of myself.
I just want to be in control of myself. Please, God, don't hurt me. Please don't destroy me. Please don't walk past me. Please don't desert me. Please don't ignore me. Please don't deny me. Please God don't hurt me. Please don't destroy me.
What the rhythm and the truth train saying, never remember, never will buy, never forget, never deny, never insane, never will buy, never forget, never lie, never despair, never not dead, never say die, never not dead. Let's see you be what you want to be.
Right, mate, we're going to breeze through this one because we really are trying to get through this.
Last one.
I'm not expecting you to treat me like a human being. I don't accept that I'm part of the scene I'm seeing. Turn the music up so I can't hear. Tell me all your worries so I don't care. Stare at my soul that you can't see.
from the cloisters at the stupid shop wares, cause the stupid shop sells what the people can't use, and the people all gamble at the stupid shop pits, cause the stupid shop pits suffer all the benefits. And then he down trips up a stupid Q-tip, there's a creeping crow's pile to protect the poor crap. The secret eyes now and they think that it's free, cause the fools can't see what the fools can't see. I'd like you to give respect to someone who can use it. I'm sick of you showing your body until you found someone to abuse it. Breathe more easily through a pierced nose. Feet feel more comfortable with pointed toes. Digits of glasses through which you see clearly. For all your stupid, they will love you more dearly. And the foolish boysters at the stupid shop wares, cause the stupid shop sells what the people can't use, and the people all gamble at the stupid shop wares, cause the stupid shop wares suffer all the benefits. And the ready girl trips on the stupid shooting, cause the stupid clothes fail to protect the poor crap. And the stupid eyes there when they think that it's free, cause the fools can't see what the fools can't see. I'm off to do the washing up now. This is my day clock, ta-ra. Trumpton Town, then they walked on down the road to Pippinport. And Sergeant Major Grant was there, and he took a deep breath, and he said, forward, ups, standard, east. They went on, they drove on, in an army truck, in an uppity-bubbity army truck, in an uppity-bubbity army truck, and pew, pew, bottom and grow, that bit double and grab, they were ready for this, and so,
Pew, pew, buttermilk grow, cup of tiddly grub. How about another? Pew, pew, buttermilk grow, cup of tiddly grub.
typed him up, Jimmy Minton, and his son Nick. He's on it all fit, told you the truth, babe. He's been working on the town hall roof while scanning flat. You need a fire engine, get up there, and the law man was losing his head. So everybody called him the Trump disgrace. Said, Brian can, Brian can, Brian can, yes he can. Telling the time for Trump to just elevate and descend. Sneaky one, eh? Duke Dexter! Okay, let's go! I got something to shout about. Yeah. I got something to shout about. Cause I'm in love with you. Ask me if you can dance, and you hit me over the head. You push me down the stairway, and I broke both of my legs. You're my baby, you're so good to me. So I got something to shout about. Yeah. I got something to shout about, cause I'm in love with you. Ask you if you can dance. You got me in a busted crab and strangled me by the leg. You're my baby, you're so good to me. Okay, hurry up! Ooh, ah, ba, 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 ooh, ah, ba, 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 ooh. So I got something to shout about. I got something to shout about. Cause I'm a lover. I am so happy. And you can guess the reason why. My baby punched me in the chest and poked me in the eye. Then my baby said she'd marry, baby said she'd marry, baby said she'd marry me. So I got something to shout about, 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 I got something to shout about. I've got something to shout about. I've got something to shout about. Thanks very much. Thanks to Army Smugglers. They're the most wonderful band you can ever support. I hope they forgive us for going on for so long. Cheers.